Do you ever think to plan your day before you start it? You see, if you have an idea of what you want to accomplish for the day before you start doing action, you're so much more likely to actually hit those goals and those priorities that you've set for yourself than if you just wake up and start moving about trying to get things done and really being reactive to everything in your day. One of the habits that I've developed is to actually plan my day the night before. So before I go to sleep, I think about what do I really want to make tomorrow about? And with that, I can look back on the current day and see what I did well and what I need to improve upon. And I can use that knowledge to apply to the next day and say, okay, well, I didn't do this so well today. So I want to avoid that tomorrow. And I want to apply the right kind of effort and action into this area to make sure that I actually achieve this or accomplish this tomorrow. So this is my priority. These are the things that I'm going to avoid. These are the things that I'm gonna do. So I usually write out my entire to-do list for what I want to accomplish for the next day. And then I try and prioritize them as well and have some sense of how the day should look ideally. And with that, I can rest easy knowing that when I wake up, I have a somewhat of a plan set in motion to stick to. And then I have a whole morning routine and a ritual that I do every single day. I wake up at 5 a.m. and I go through these very specific steps that put me in the right state of mind, that prime me to be incredibly efficient and effective with my day. And then I also, you know, take time at the end of that. Part of that routine is to plan my day again. And so, again, with a fresh perspective on the day, I write out my to-do list and I identify 2 to 3 priorities for the day that I can set my sights on and consistently attack until I complete them and find success in them every single day. So I just want to encourage you to plan your day before you start it. And I would encourage you to do that the night before and in the morning before you ever answer an email, before you ever send a text, before you ever look at your phone. Just spend time thinking about what a successful day is going to look like for you and then applying action and effort to those very specific things rather than being reactive to everything that happens to you throughout the day. You see, by the time you start your day, you typically have so many demands on your time that there's no time for you to actually plan out what you need to work on and what you need to be efficient and effective at. And so if you plan your day before you ever take action, you have a surefire way that you can stay on point and do the things that are most important to you.